Does the word da mean anything to you?
closely.
Not for very much longer.
I've got to keep control.
Check. Hello, test 1, 2.
What movie was that? I just want to be honest with everyone.
Check.
That's it. Yeah.
Honesty is the best policy.
Hey, Mike, you remember being here? Because I don't.
When? I remember being here last night. I made a big mistake last night. I went out with Sam King from the
Cubs. I thought Sam Kinison died.
Come on, Mike. We gotta get to the show.
Mike, it's only 1:15. Let's go to the bar. Drink as much as we can before it closes.
And we didn't know you stopped selling liquor at 9 p.m. Wow. Really?
The next day.
That's why you gotta keep vodka in your hot water bottle. Nothing like some hot vodka before bed. Anyway, today, to be honest,
let's play.
Let's shut up and play.
Thank you.
Further,
I'm talking about bad parenting. Now, this guy brings his kid to an NOFX show, puts him on his shoulders, and the kid has a tie-dye t-shirt on.
Oh, that's an epic fail.
Hey, baby, if you want to tie-dye, it doesn't matter if you like tie-dye or not.
Who here really
it's
wants
what tie-dye stands for.
Yes. You never know, that kid could be into the Teletubbies or some shit.
That'd be fine, but it looks like he's into the Grateful Dead.
Okay, yeah. I agree with you.
What's your favorite band, kid? Grateful Dead or Fish?
Grateful who?
Either way.
He likes Yo Gabba Gabba!
Also, you don't take your kid to an NOFX show because someone in the band might say something like, hey kid, do you know what a chili dog is? That's when you get shit on a girl's chest and titty fucker.
I doubt the dead put out a book about drinking pee, though, so...
Oh, woo! Just being honest.
One, you're the chili dog tonight!
Spent 15 years girls that are exploding now it's Bob got to do now that he can't drink.
What the
dog
is
that? Are you thinking about Bob saying there's no point? I want to think about nothing. Let's go.
Thank you. desperate people and learn to despise suicidal. They don't want to prove, they don't want to blow up, they just want their savage.
Sad we don't get to play any shows with Rancid because of touring things. No, that's a bummer.
Fuck
Rancid! Yeah, bummer.
Yeah, I got a lot of mixed feelings about that. Apparently you all do too, because you took a lot of time thinking.
Yeah, you go, is that really?
Look at that guy's shirt. That shirt says, NOFX sucks, and I'm glad they're quitting. That guy right there with the white t-shirt. That's what it says.
Show us the back. Show us the back. And I can't wait for Rancid to play.
And I can't wait for Rancid to play. What an asshole.
So sweet.
We got seven songs in under 23 seconds.
We'll be right back.
anyway.
And you know what? Then, if people don't like us, we don't care if they don't come to our next show.
There ain't gonna be one.
Thank you. I ain't coming back next year. Thank you so much. I'm gonna say that again later. Not you. You've never seen us before, have you? But we're your new favorite band, aren't we?
Bye. I see the sea.
don't do it anymore. Like, oh, I do it more. I do.
Yeah, you do. Smelly said you do.
That's a good song.
Right?
I don't think Bad Religion would ever play that song.
A NOFX song? yeah, I don't see
Bad
it.
Bad Religion would never play a NOFX song. You know who would, though? Sublime.
And Green Day.
No, I did recently say, hey, dudes, you know your song Seed is Lori Myers. I'd like 25% of the royalties. And their manager said, hey, Fat Mike, go fuck yourself. And then I said, well, now I'm going to talk to the band and say I want 40%, like 40 ounces. And the band fired the dude and said, you take your 40, Mike.
40% to freedom.
You didn't know that. You didn't know that just happened.
No, I didn't know that just happened. Sometimes.
Yes, I'm a capitalist. No.
Hey.
Here's an old song.
They ripped your shit off. Come on.
Anyway, this song's real old. We didn't rip this song off from anyone except for the movie Barfly.
What you doing there, grabbing titties?
Barfly, everybody. Barfly.
Who's seen Barfly? Who's seen the movie Barfly? What was his name? Fat Smelly? Fat Smelly?
How many people here have killed someone? Shirt, but he's holding a Tony Sly shirt. This song is about one of the best people I've ever met, one of the best songwriters in the world, Tony Sly, everybody.
Thank you.
Today, before we played our last song, this woman said, "Hey, Mike, check out this guitar. It's got a picture of this man on it." I go, "Yeah, that's yeah, I know." She's like, "No, you don't understand. This is Darby Crash from the Germs." And I looked at her like, "You don't think I know what Darby Crash looks like? It looks a lot different than Greg Graffin." Even when Greg was 21, he was still weird. Yes.
It's the overbite and the broken front tooth. Says it all.
The moral of the story is, this story was not necessary at all.
Let this be a lesson to you, kids.
Alright, this is our last song. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Fuck! a senseless killing. And by a government, America's for sale. And you can get a good deal on it and make a happy profit.